Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you the Speechelo Norwegian voice. Speechelo is a text-to-speech software that can help you to create your audios out of text, just as the name says. I think with Speechelo they have plenty of languages that you can use. And the Speechelo Pro version gives you the opportunity to use artificial intelligent voices, which are even better than the standard ones. I honestly think that these standard voices are pretty robotic. So let's have a test of the female voice here. So I created a dummy text here with Google Translator. I don't know Norwegian, so you're the ones who are gonna judge if it's good or not, the translation, plus if it's good or not, how it sounds. So let's listen.
Hei, jeg Nora. Jeg snakker norsk. Dette en tekst til taleprogramvare. Høres det?
This is a preview.
So let's say that we are fine with this voice. We can just click here to generate the voice. And we will have it here ready for download. Also, let's test out the standard voice.
Hei, jeg Nora. Jeg snakker norsk. Dette en tekst til taleprogramvare. Høres det?
This is a...
And honestly, I do think that this voice is still robotic. So I would recommend to mainly use the artificial intelligence voices here in the Speechelo Pro, since the standard voices are not that really the best option. Another thing about Speechelo Pro and the upgrade to the worldwide is that you can translate directly here the content, and you can import the YouTube caption so that you can create the audio. In case that you need, you can, as an example, merge the audios, because with Speechelo Pro you have up till 20,000 characters, and in case that you need more, or that you need to mix the two texts, you can do it by merging here or directly on your software editor of videos or audio. So this is a Speechelo Norwegian voice. Please write on the comments, what do you think? It's still robotic. It's the, of course, the AI voice even better. Don't hesitate to write. Thanks for watching.